All right, again, this is it, everybody. The secret end slash boss for this one, man. I gotta say, the original video for this one was like at least like an hour, close to 2 hours. You know, render it down to 50 minutes. Obviously, I skip parts where you guys already seen on the last video. What you're about to see on this one is the, you know, the boss fight with, you know, that one person you guys saw in the beginning of the cutscene for this game. You know, fight off against him. Then I kind of like skip ahead and fight the, you know, the last boss fight. You guys already saw that, you know, from the last one, but I didn't actually capture the combat, so you guys will see it from this one. It only took me 2 tries to beat him, the final boss fight, and at least 2 or 3 tries, you know, for the epilogue boss fight, which you guys will see on this one. So, but much appreciate everybody. Thank you guys so much. This is it for the actual final parts, final game for Black Myth Wukong. If you guys want like bonus videos down the road, like bonus, you know, like talk about the game, or will this game win game of the year, or who knows, you know, but enjoy it. Hope you guys do stay safe, and let me know what you guys think. Love you all. Let's do this. And here we are. Guys, welcome. I believe like the final part of this one. So here's where I am right now, for those who are wondering. So just to get to this area, here's where I am right now, the New West, you gotta get to the Snowvale Trial for this one. So I remember this area because I talked about coming back to this area during my main story, but it's luckily I didn't, because I brought it a couple times, I'll go back to the area because I saw like a peek at this, right? Like right here, and I'm like, you know what? We'll come back to that one. You know, I don't know where you guys from. I don't know what part specifically it was. And I remember going up here. So luckily I never did. So here I am. For those of you guys who are wondering if the ending, you guys haven't seen it yet. If you guys have not, you know, feel free to click away for this one. I heard that this boss is the actual prologue for the boss that we saw at the very beginning of the game. You know, the cutscene, everything, you know, or the epilogue, excuse me. I don't know if I say prologue or epilogue. Now with this one, you get to fight him. So I was kind of wondering what happened to him until now. And we're going there. Now I heard that this boss is pretty tough, so I'm kind of nervous about it because I'm recording this right after when I beat the game. I don't know what day you guys will be seeing this one. I space videos out here and there. You guys saw the ending and I posted like other videos for other games. So this might take like a week or two, you know, like it's weird because... you know, I wanted just to kind of take a break for this game and kind of going on to other games, you know, like Dead Rise and Star Wars and all that. What in the world is this? I guess we just kind of go in there, I guess, or I don't know if it's gonna cutscene's gonna pop out. So here's what I got here for right now. Supreme Gore. I think I'll just kind of keep this for now. I got all my stuff, so I got the stuff equipped still from the boss fight I took out. I have this one equipped instead of this one because I've been using this one all game, or all, you know, the whole entire series. I switched it up until like the final ending, which we're going to be facing this, the final ending boss again, just to get the music video. All right, well, wish me luck, everybody. So hold up, is it? No, never mind. I don't have the music off or on because I don't know if you guys remember where I got the... you know, let's check out the music though. Sound, music, yeah. So here's the thing, you know, when I beat the game, right? And I got a... what was that? Oh, never mind. I thought I saw something moving right there. And I got a, you know, I claim whatever, you know, for the video, because there was music involved playing on the final ending, and I was talking, and they had to, like, mute the music, and I was talking during that. So, I'll definitely will kind of do more, you know, review about this game on this video, so now that the music is off officially. So, here we go. Alright. Very random area here, okay. And we got the shrine here as well, okay. Let's go and rest up here, just in case. Oh, you know what? Let's turn the music back on because let's do it though. Turn the music back on. Obviously, if I'm gonna get a copyright, whatever, then I'll kind of erase this. Kind of have my commentary over it. Wait, is it here? I can't even tell. Hold on, what is this? That's pretty cool. Oh Lord, what in the world? Just get me there a little bit. I don't know what stance I should use, but I kind of stick with this one for now. Alright. Hey, is that one character?
In his steps you've trod, from his eyes you've seen. The circle has led you back. Have you gleaned any truths? Long has an old friend waited for you. Destiny ripens. This last mural holds the key. Go forth. No one sees this myth more clearly than him.
Alright, here we go. What an odd area. Oh Lord, what in the world? Almost shipped there, okay. I want to make sure I got everything. Man, I don't even know what to start though. Like, because I got the... You know, the transformation, the slumber, but I don't know if it's good for this fight. Nah, I have not seen, like, you know, no combat or gameplay with this boss fight, so I'm, you know... I already know who it is. Wait, what? Man, why is he... Why is this boss fight all the way up here? I got all the stamina, health, and the, you know, mana all maxed out. Obviously, it's not going to make any difference for this boss fight, so... I'm hoping that, you know, it will be like a one or first try thing, but I doubt it, because it's going to be a couple tries for sure. Alright, here we go. Wait, what? I was stuck there for a second. Gonna rearrange my seat here. There we go. Alright. Let's see. Spells. Set spells. I wonder if we actually just keep this one. Because this one does damage for sure. Or going back to the red ties. I don't know. I think this would do the best, but I don't, like, especially with fire, you know? But let's kind of keep the slumber on. Okay. I'm kind of nervous about this. I don't know if you guys can tell. Oh, I did increase a little bit. I was farming after when I, you know, beat the game. Got all this stuff here, okay? I was farming a little bit after the game ended. I'm like, what, 143? I got 550,824 of the will. Gets me enough to, you know, buy mostly everything. So I'm gonna just leave the stance here. Kind of nervous about this boss fight though. My goal is just to beat this one, maybe a couple tries, and had to do the ending boss again. What in the world? Here we go.
No easy feat getting here. I know you didn't come to keep me company. In your heart, there must be something you can't get over. Or someone you can't let go of. Same goes for me. I can't kill that monkey. No one can. Except himself. But at last, I see. This is the only way. He had no choice. And neither did I.
Here we go. Heads up. Heads up. Oh, Lord. I'm gonna say not too bad, but change my mind. What is he doing?
You do have some of this.
What is that? Oh Lord, never mind then. That just froze it. My goodness. Yeah, that's not gonna work. I'm gonna see what he's doing right now. Heads up. Can't even get near him or something, I don't know. He does have the second bar though. I missed him, can you believe that? Okay, buddy. Yeah, this is gonna be
no more strength. Step before
never. This is gonna be tough. Here we go. Heads up. That does an amount of damage. Hold on, let me do this.
You've lifted
Where'd he go?
My spirits, Mountain. When he was dragged to the execution yard, sword and spear were dull, cleaver and cudgel crumbling, and yet
escaped. It's gonna wear off soon, so
his life to put you in this place.
Come on, get down there, buddy. Have a seat. Oh, now he sees me. Wait, that didn't affect him at all. No damage. Wonderful. Yeah, it's all about the second part that he has. That's why I gotta be careful the most.
From the sky, my sword sweeps.
What is he doing? Gonna make sure he's staying on the ground here for me.
You can fly, rat.
Man, that was quick.
Survive. Or fall soon if you're not.
Okay, let me heal up. Come on, buddy.
In my training days, my master called me a gate.
I like the heads up. I love the equipment that I have now because every time you heal, like the IQ goes up, so that's interesting. Heads up. Yeah, you can't really do damage, which is fine. I don't know why I stood there. Okay, buddy. That's a lot of damage. Okay, so this is a big one here. Go, go, go! That did so much. Close them up here.
The great sage.
Heads up. Yeah, this can be very useful.
None ever dare to turn the world upside down.
What is he doing? I don't think I have no more health. The fact that we get a hold up. Heads up. What is he doing? Pretty much getting like a extra health thing. Oh man, that came out so quickly. Okay then, buddy.
To cross life and death, as you know, I am.
Okay. Heads up. Definitely gonna lose this one, but that's okay though. Yeah, okay. I see that.
My skin.
Yeah, you can't really escape from that. I'm dead here. Yep, okay. That's okay.
It's time to rest a weary self.
Alright, here we go. Let's do it. That did the damage. Gotta get this one here. There we go. That did a lot. See that? So he frozes up there and we can't do anything about it. So I could just switch the other staff, but still, you know.
That's it. I won't hold back from now. Let's
back up, back up. Okay, buddy. Probably just save this one. If I could. Head up. Get in there, buddy. Gotta do some damage, right? A little fire there. Yeah, I've never seen that one before. First time seeing that one. Where you at? Blends in with the colors well. Alright, so I got a very, very perfect opportunity here. I shouldn't have done that one. He just kicks me though. That's fine. See that?
You've lifted my spirits, Mountain. When he was dragged to the execution yard, sword and spear were dulled, cleaver and cudgel crying.
Kind of waited out, maybe? Oh my god. I don't know if he got me there. I shouldn't stand there. Don't stand there. He's gonna hit me for sure. You can't really escape from that, really. Like, what can you do? That's a huge difference.
Like a falling star.
Yeah.
destined for you. But he's got destiny most of all. Survive, or fall soon if you're not. No more spells. Step. Today's clash didn't satisfy my spirit. Go back with me to the sky. Let us get drunk before we continue this fight.
This is just incredible. Hold on, can I? Oh, let me save it my progress. Well, give me 1 second, guys. We just attack her. Oh my goodness. Oh, heavy attack here too. Heads up. It's a rock spell. Okay. Heads up. Oh, heavy attack? Heads up. My goodness. Alright, changing targets, I guess. That is just an incredible sequence right now. Oh my god. What is happening? Like four left, or starts with four, obviously. I have never imagined like this ever. That is incredible. The fact that they hit me, even though I'm not really a big fan of the rock solid. Hold on, I mean, I don't know if that did any damage or not, or I don't know what to focus on, honestly. Man, the four Heavenly Kings, man. So this is what it's like. I'm glad I didn't actually do this during the main thing, you know? Because I would have been struggling. Oh, here we go. my god. One down, three to go. I'm going to do this if I could. Hold up. I'm being manhandled right now. Hold up. My god. Where am I at? Yo, this is incredible. Oh god. Wow. Oh, we got a new move. Ice bath. What in the world is this? Oh my. Come on, buddy. Love that. I knew he was going to hit me there, too. All right, I guess you're next. My goodness. One more to go. You're asking for it now, buddy. Hold up. My goodness. There we go. Just gonna keep hitting him, I guess, when the cutscene comes out. Just whack him with it. Alright. Last and but not least. Oh my god, here we go. Oh lord. Hold up. My goodness, that did so much. Come on, hit me. Yeah, that did so much here. Oh god, what is this? Give a little bit of damage here. God, it's like, I don't know. Being a part of like a Power Ranger or something like that, I don't know. You know, the Dragon Sword or... Dragon Sword and all that. I don't know why I did that. This is just... Never expecting like this. There we go. What is this now? That's not good. What is this now? He got like a unique sword. What is that? Let me pump up the ice pack here. Here we go. Oh god. Hold up. What in the world is happening? Kind of got Final Fantasy 16 vibes, I don't know why. Got a little bit of health here, here we go. Okay, never mind. Come on, hit me. There we go. Heads up. Oh, let him hit me. Oh god, what are you doing? Did I got the rock salt thing? Hold on, let me get near him. Trying to get some health up, you know? Yeah, I feel like ice is not gonna really... There we go. Wait, did the rock salt help? I'm not quite sure if it did or not. Oh god. Gotta be careful here. Oh no, what now? Halfway though. That's not good. Oh my goodness, what is this now? My health is not low, so... Hold up, let me... let me get this thing started, or probably just bash him maybe, huh? Doesn't really matter, I guess? I'm just swinging at him. He's down though. Come on. Like Godzilla versus Kong or something. My goodness. Let's do this. That did a lot of damage. Someone's down. There we go. Nearly there. I don't think so. Oh, I thought it was gonna hit me for sure. Final hit, let's go.
I hear tell this Yao Guai is...
I rank a thousandfold above that king. As his sire, he reveres me, and like a deity, he serves me. How dare you think I'm his slave?
Kindly chant the loosening spell and release that, Tathagata, so that you can take back my headband, and I can be free. But Yao Guai said he knew somewhat. Surely he's no mere mortal. He must be somebody from the court.
Great. The journey ends here.
The lies wide
to bring them down.
Watch me rip it off.
And break free.
Brothers tested you at my behest. All for this day. And only now do I understand that fight. No prestige can shackle him. No band can keep him caged. A mortal death for an unbound mind will. May you not fail him. I'm now at peace. Your journey, though, has just begun.
Say, what's to come of Destiny if he steps out of that mural?
I make a living by reading what was written. The signs alone tell what's to come.
What's to come is what's not yet written. No one can read what's not written.
Destiny is written in what's done. What's done shapes what's to come, not escape. It's all written for me. If only I uncover all that occurred.
So? There really is something even you cannot read. That's good. Very good.
All right, the dome seal the spell. Okay, hold up. Oh, we got a solicitor ribbon. I gotta admit, man, that fight was actual tough. Got a con steel. Nice. Okay. Ooh, so I heard about this weapon. So you can actually get it from this guy. Let's see here. 1 in 35 chance. Okay, critical attack. This is like basically the same thing. Okay. Yeah, basically the same thing. Okay. I'll talk about more about it, but I'm going to take a break here for now, guys. I'm going to go to the shrine. I've been recording this for an hour and 26 minutes. The video will say way less than that one. So, but much appreciated. Right now, it's going to hang tight, guys.
Come on.
Wow. Gonna heal up though. Gonna put a massive bomb here. That did some damage, so I'll take it. Probably should not have done that right. Quickly heal up. He would have gotten it there. Probably should wait for him, maybe. That's not good. I can't really see him. Power it up. Hold up, dude. You're trapping my... That instantly froze him. There we go. Probably not do that much damage, but it's funny how that minute I attack him, or try to at least, he goes to the attack, you know? Here's up. Man, okay. Really? Heads up. See, he backs away when I'm trying to approach him. That's the thing I'm worried about. Really, dude? That is insane, man. I can't really see him at all. Oh my. You could win this. What about? Really? I had the perfect advantage. It's up, it's up, it's up. Back away. This could finish him. Hold up. Oh no. There we go.
Yeah. You must have heard tales about him. Some say he helped Tongue Monk fetch the scriptures, was granted Buddhahood, and stayed on Mount Lingshan thereafter. Some say it was not him who was granted Buddhahood. The real him was already dead on the journey to the West. Some say that the journey never happened. He is nothing but a monkey who lives in some storyteller's tall tale. But now, you will hear a tale which no one has ever known.
Does it matter if you become a Buddha? That headband has always been on your head.
Keep those eyes wide open. Watch me rip it off and break free!
Soon, Wukong, when you defied the Celestial Court, I had to seal you beneath the mountains with my immense power. Yet, after enduring punishment, you embrace the dark. Uplifted good against evil.
Alright, so we are here at the main menu yet again. Now, if you guys didn't know, I did have a copyright strike on the music that ended on the last video, obviously, and I was doing my commentary, which kind of blocked that off, so I'm about to do my review here. Obviously, this is my game of the year, you know, no doubt about it. I don't think there's no other game this fall for the rest of the year would beat, top it off, you know. So I got all the music videos, that's what I wanted, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. That's all I ever wanted, you know. With the final boss fight, it took me 2 tries. Obviously, I'll have it all, you know, recorded and everything. Which only on the last video, I only captured where I took him out, but never actually recorded the whole comeback. Excuse me, I'm about to like burp or something. So, but yeah, from the beginning to the middle to the end, this is a tremendous game for me to cover. This will be like my last, you know. Unless if I do like some kind of extra bonus video after this one, you know, maybe down the road, maybe just, you know, take down a couple of, you know, hippos down the road, you know. But for now, this is it, man. This has been, it's just like I said, an amazing experience just to get back to all of my health here. Yeah, that one nearly took me out. Took me 2 tries though, but you know, I was happy, you know, with my efforts with this boss fight. I did just stuck with the loot that I have now. What level am I? I'm like 143, okay. Yeah, just, you know, that's all I ever wanted. So you had to take out the boss that we met up with the cutscene very beginning of the game. You end up meeting with him, which I never knew that, so I'm glad I actually recorded it on this video instead of like, you know, during my mid-story series. So, but much love everybody, thank you guys so much. You guys might see this maybe a week, you know, after, because I've been currently playing other games as I am recording this one. So, but appreciate everybody, have a good night. Let me know what you guys think of the secret boss, and if you guys should think I should do more, you know, like bonus contact, you know, boss, like mini boss fights I missed down the road. So, but everybody, thank you guys so much, and I'll catch you guys soon. Take care.